Here's my go-to hook rig for salmon and tube flies. Replaceable, so you're not going through a bunch of flies. Use your tube flies, use your double hook setup. Cut this first hook off if you're getting trout